This is a great example of what happens when synthetic winch line fails. I had broken a U-joint on this trail and just needed to get up this obstacle. The winch line was old and probably should have been replaced before now, but this is what happens when synthetic fails. It just drops. There's no kinetic energy stored and no projectiles being hurled at people. Very safe.